Welcome to Android Builder. Please insert your Android SDK path. Now we are going to introduce our code located in this file license. Copy paste your serial code and then just click on OK. And then we will see the interface. Pretty cool, right? We can see all our projects here. And then we have general information. Set the trial mode if you want to keep your APK to your clients so they can try it and you don't have to worry about if they will pay for your APK. Notify your users about new content with push notification from Paris. You will get a free like 1 million push a month. And what about AdMob? You can monetize your app with AdMob. There is a banner at the bottom of the page and also can be disabled in the configuration. So this is an advanced option where you can inject CSS or JavaScript into any website. Any website, yeah, you can override the style and HTML of any website. And of course, Google Analytics to give a key insights about the evolution of our mobile application. This is pretty cool, right? With our coding skills. And yeah, unlike other app builders, this is the only one that offers an absolute level of customization. You can choose any color. Yeah, any color. So let me show you an example. For example, this project, my coffee shop commerce. Here is the original page. Remember, no technical skills required. Just fill it with data and click on generate. So, okay, choose your website URL. Then copy paste. Please set up package name. We are going to set a trial mode. We are going to set the expire URL in case the application ends. And yeah, we are going to fill our parse mode settings. Because we are going to send a lot of offers for coffee, but coffee, free coffee everywhere. Just go to Paris and copy paste the strings. And for sure, for this case, we are going to monetize. So I go into admob.com and copy paste my ad unit ID. And also I want Google Analytics, so I will go to Google Analytics and will copy paste my tracking ID. Pretty easy, right? You know. And I want this color, gray color, no, white color, no, okay, black. And from the text, I'm going to set a kind of gray color. Now, I will create a menu. So, add caption for our item of the menu and the URL. Well, What about services, maybe? So, services captcha and services URL save. Next, my fan page, Facebook. Copy paste my URL and next, save. Let's add another one. But what about intents? Yeah, to call or send email or run external applications. Save. Next. Yeah. What about media? Well, the application will generate all media files in the respective sites for Google Store. Don't worry about this job. We will do that for you. Choose your image, your screenshot for the store, and click on propagate. Yeah, then you have it. In the future, we will have a video option. Yeah, we have multi-language, a total of 63 languages are supported for automatic translation. Now just click and generate APK and you will see this black green screen. Just wait. The application is compiling the APK for you. Pretty easy, right? Also will self-sign APK. Will start the APK signature. And voila, you have APK successfully created. And you can see a new window open. As you can see, the easy Android APK Webview Builder and Project Management no coding skills required. Also, we have snapshots for opening all compilations. So now install your APK in your phone and you will see here our menu, our principal menu services, as you can see, share button, home button, and also at the bottom you can see your AdSense. So that's it. As you can see, click edit and compile technology that literally anyone can both build and maintain high quality and highly engaging application without coding skills. Thank you.